since Johnny, you're kind, but
ages ago, I started playing the Albert Lee by Music Man, and I really liked it for this tour that I did with David Byrne because I really needed to be a jack-of-all-trades guitar player, so it was a really comfortable and very versatile guitar for that. So that was my first real introduction to playing one, and then I went to San Luis Obispo and met everybody at Ernie Ball, and they showed me the factory, and it was like seeing Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. And then it became time to, you know, Sterling said, well, why don't you draw a guitar? Why don't you draw a shape that interests you? And I thought, well, from a design perspective, I really like things that are angular and kind of straddle that balance of kind of retro and future. And I also wanted to make sure that there was something that was going to be really light, because I'm a small person, and a lot of guitars that I really love and sound really great are just too heavy for me to play. I loved the shape and the feel of the Albert Lee and the Rosewood neck, so I pretty much lifted that and put it on my guitar. And then the shape of the body is, I like to think it's a gender inclusive model. And everything down to the, I know this whammy bar is great because you can really dive bomb and it stays in tune, so you don't have to, if you're in the middle of a show, you're not gonna have to trade guitars or take time out of the show to tune. It's got three mini humbuckers, and it's got an interesting wiring configuration, and has a whole lot of tone versatility. So it's a whole lot of guitar in one instrument. From a design standpoint, I was inspired, and I know Sterling loves classic car colors, so this is kind of like a 60s Corvette. And even everything, we just kind of took everything and said, well, how is this on guitars normally, and why does it have to be that way? Does it have to be that way? No? Okay, well then let's think about injecting a little bit of creativity into it. So even the knobs are kind of representative of the more angular style that kind of runs throughout this guitar. This is a signature model in that I worked with Ernie Ball to design a guitar that was based on my very specific needs and desires in a guitar, and really made a great instrument that I love playing. But and that is transferable to other people, so I didn't want to go too heavy-handed with the branding of, you know, too extravagant with the sort of St. Vincent, because I wanted to get it in the most people's hands as possible and not have people be off-put. If you're playing a guitar that you can really dig in with, then you're gonna sound better, and the whole process of writing and being creative and being inspired will just be easier. Music's the best thing. It's the most fun. It's the most rewarding. I have an amazing life thanks to music, and I can't think of anything better. That's what gets me up in the morning. I cannot think of anything that I would rather be doing in the world.